Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So, Ragnarok Online Eternal Love video. And yeah, at this moment I'm training my Stalker. Well, no longer Stalker actually. It's already Shadow Chaser. Yeah. And now I am already job level 11. Yeah, the maintenance ended yesterday, like around 12 hours ago. And last night I spent my stamina like around 540 something, yeah, 480 green and yellow until 540 something, and I got around 42 million job EXP hunting this Geographer. Okay, as you can see here, I'm still doing it with triangle shot because mana traps damage is not good enough to one-hit KO these enemies. Yeah, just kind of way too low. Okay, let's try to use mana trap. It is still kind of buggy here, but okay. Oh wait. I think... let's just use this. Enchant deadly poison. And then mana trap. The damage with Geographer is only 36,000. With the same setup. And since it is not one hit KO, it's kind of a little bit slower. The EXP per hour, so... I decided to use triangle shot, one hit KO, and I can do this even without enchanted deadly poison. With enchanted deadly poison, my damage is 187,000, which is kinda overkill for this Geographer. Geographer's HP is 165,000. So my damage even without enchant deadly poison still can do around 175,000 damage, and I think it's already good enough. And at this moment I am using the same setup as the one that I showcased on my latest Stalker grinding guide video. Yeah, this one for the job EXP, this one also for the job EXP. I don't have the light same cape, so I cannot get extra job EXP from that one. If you have it, you can use it. And this one will give a 5% job EXP. And this one also gives 3% job EXP, this one 5%. So yeah, I can use something like, you know, tides to get more attack, but I will lose 10% job EXP, so I don't want to do that. I can use Rosa Bracelet to get more damage, but I will lose 10% job EXP, and I don't want to do that. And yeah, the most important thing is use this Frozen Rose Ring. You will get damage to plants plus 20% at the tier 5 upgrade. Use two of this, your damage will get improved like significantly. And I'm still using my plus 6 mystery bow with inner revenge 15%. Now you can upgrade it until tier 8 actually, but up to tier 6 is already good enough if it's for triangle shot. And don't forget to use my blood card, damage to earth monsters plus 20%. Yeah, two of them. This one is really good. If you have this, use it. It will give a significant attack boost. If you don't have it, just use the best face gear that you have that boost attack and something. And for the tail, I am using Wind Purge Drake. If you don't have this, you can use any other tail that is the best for you. Mm-hmm. And then, what else? Plus 4 rune boots, normal, nothing really special about it. It is just that it's giving attack plus 3%. Ancient cape, normal. I don't even enchant it. Alright, so that's about the equipments. Okay, for the attack bonus, I am at plus 335, damage plus 8%. Not really something that is special. But try to get around 4,400 attack. Then you can start to one-hit KO the enemy. And for the guild part, the combat blessing is 167. And then from the Aesir monument, from the rune, 451 attack. Okay, so about the skills, I still using the old Stalker setup. Yeah, because I'm still hunting with triangle shot. The most important thing is triangle shot 20, and then double sniff 10. For your eye, you don't have to make it 20, actually it won't boost your triangle shot, but this was my old setup. And don't forget to use Roshan Nature. Yeah, that's it, actually. Yeah, that's the most important thing. And don't forget to get this to get extra loot. And this to get extra discount. The new skills are not usable yet for hunting. Well, I can start to use this later, but as for now, I'm just going to enjoy hunting using this triangle shot because I still can get like 42 million job EXP per one day. At least 42 million hunting here at Geographer. As you can see here, the job EXP that I got is pretty high, 2073, even though I'm still actually getting penalty from this Geographer. The Geographer's level is 118 and I'm only 108. So once I reach 108, I will not get any penalty and the job EXP that I will get will be higher than just like this. Okay, what else? Oh yeah, the runes if you want to watch. It is actually still around the same setup as before. My runes at this moment is the gold medal around 416 and around 252,000 contribution. Okay, so still the same as before actually. Try to get the one that boosts triangle shot damage and any other runes that is going to boost your attack, like this one, attack plus 1%, then bow mastery, range damage plus 1%. Yeah, try to find these. Yeah, the exact same runes as the one that I used when I was still a stalker actually. I haven't even touched the Shadow Chaser's skills, not that many, only one mana trap. I took this because I was curious, but it was already good enough with the old Stalker's runes, if it's only for the hunt. Okay, as for the Zenny, 476 combat time, around 800-ish Zenny. I think I could get around 1 million actually, yeah, because I used it to enhance these equipments in the middle. And yeah, we got a new event, Puriku gift box. It was from a drink campaign again in Thailand, just like the Red Bull last time. So let's just try to get this. We have the chance to get Puriku Picha gear. And yeah, let's try. Open 5. Or okay, one by one. Puriku drink. This one will give double base and job EXP for 30 minutes. Yay, I love this. Okay, another Puriku drink. Give me the gear, please. What? Two more left. Oh! The gear, please. Oh, didn't get any gear. Ooh, that's too bad. It's going to be awesome if I can get it though. Okay, that's the update for today. Been hunting here in Geographer. The reason, the main reason is because of I can one hit KO it easily with this kind of job EXP set. The other monsters, I still have enough. For the other monster, I think I still don't have enough damage to use these equipments and one hit KOing them. So Geographer is my best option because I can use this to boost my damage significantly. Okay, so I think that's all guys, yeah. Thank you for watching, don't forget to leave a like, subscribe if you haven't, and see you again next time. Bye bye. Ragnarok Online, Eternal Love, Punch.